Before you give your non-apology apology of I'm sorry you feel that way, just stop and say this instead. First off, thank you for telling me that because I definitely don't want to hurt you. That's not my intention ever. I'm struggling to see how I could have handled that situation differently though. Are you open to talking about it? Was it hard?